Yeah.
They buffed the K7? Yeah, pretty much. The K7's pretty much exactly the same, but now it has a faster reload. Okay, that was fun. I was just checking around me because I realized I was kind of... There's no way you get away from the Sebs. You try jumping deep. Not on me. Okay. Okay. Just a cheeky 3 headshots in a row, no biggie. It's fine. That's 4. Oh my god, I can't believe they didn't kill me. There's no way. Oh shit. Oh shit. Through the smoke. Oh shit. Dodgy. Dodgy. I need ammo. I can get it from these guys real quick. There it is. Well, 12 kills in one round or something with this one. I want to save him, but...
Soldier, you shall return to the fight.
Holy shit, this gun's sick at headshots. These guns are awesome. I don't know whether it's better than the Gewehr 43 though, in terms of killing power. Gewehr 43 probably beats it. Look at this guy, go for that.
Throwing grenade out!
I I hear them close right. They're running alongside me. I'm using it like a pistol there. Like, I'm hip firing and scoping in to see if I can get the lucky shots and keeping my movement up. Where's the rest of them? They're in this alleyway. I'm gonna get behind them if I can. Too bad. You can do long shots on the new map? Well, I'm not on the objective, so these don't count. This is the problem. This is why we can't have nice things. I can get all the headshots I want, but if they're not on the objective, it don't matter. He really wants to get me, but I knew he was going to shoot the tree. What are you guys doing? This is not right, I swear. If he's hiding in one of these trees, I'm not going to be happy about it. What? Headshot, body shot, 98 damage. Oh, wow. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. There we go. That's what you want. That is what you want. Well then.